Hi everyone. Now just a fast review. I got two masks for a helmet. This, okay, two model, different model style. This I made my, it was black. I put some reflective sticker. Okay, so this is multicolor one, this is chrome one. You can see this, the first one I got, this took more time. This I took from eAwakening, so go on eBay. They are nice people. So you can see in this, it's how it's, this one is stronger and more better quality, I think, than this. This cost few dollars more. So you can see here you have holes here and here, so for the wind coming in, also on the top here and here, from up it's like this. So let's see, here you have air coming from here and also here and here. From the top you, it's like this. Okay, so now if we turn it, we're gonna see now the difference inside. So okay, here also you have holes, so you can see this one and this one. Here it's stronger, this part, plastic part. Okay, so I hope you enjoy watching. Here you have some more sticky, here you don't have, so this is better to stick on the helmet. Now if you want to compare the two again, okay, you can see this more 3D on it, this more smooth. Now if you take this helmet that I make custom the painting, so if you now take one, I'm gonna see later, but you can see approximately